Oh, see. Okay, I'm. This is no longer the Tifa stream.
I'm gonna take Tifa Thursday off. That happens sometimes. All right.
Come out, come out. Flora heals an aching soul.
Hot orange. I got a hot orange.
You're all mine.
You go down. Oh my god, did I just die? Yeah, scary. Yeah, that was also scary. Oh, really? That is the way I came.
Come out, come out. Flora heals an aching soul. This can't be good. Darn. Why here?
The monkey just killed me.
I'll bash you up proper next time, I swear.
Be wary not to push yourself too hard.
And yeah, sorry, I'm I have a friend I'm texting right now, so
That wasn't done.
Oh my god, right, they fell at 81.
It's fine, we'll get him yet.
Don't push
yourself too hard.
I just got beaten to death by a monkey.
Morning.
Let us face the day with a renewed vigor.
Come out, come out.
Flora heals an aching soul.
This can't be good.
I died again. That guy keeps killing me.
I'll bash you up proper next time, I swear.
Be wary not to push yourself too hard.
Oppa. Alright, so I haven't checked my stealth yet. I got distracted by God, this is gonna hurt. Okay, let's avoid the giant monkey. Why is this thing so hard?
Now, let's show them what we're doing.
We'll beat them with the power of friendship.
With the power of friendship.
Why not?
Just give me the answer.
Gotcha.
Ha.
tough battle. I don't know why it was a tough battle, but whatever.
What have we here? Flora heals an aching soul.
I don't care.
Hey, look what I found.
Good for you.
So, this is Torogoth.
It hasn't changed a bit. Nia?
It's nothing. Okay, then. I'll show you to an inn. Then I'm out of here.
Then I'm out of here. I gotta get another a beer at some point. Oh, I should really do this.
What the bloody
She's wanted.
Hell is this? Don't tell me this is meant to be me.
A remarkable likeness, to say the least.
Oi, did you see some of them?
No. I fear they may have conflated our countenances, my lady. How very awful.
She is kind of a cat.
Fie! Who has the courage to heed the Empire's call? Your strong heart today will build a strong, more ordained tomorrow! Of course, you get more than a salary. Pension and benefits are
you got little spikes
in their yourself, and you could even join the nobility! For the glory of the Ardanian Empire and His Majesty! Emperor Niall! Come now! Who wants to be the hero of tomorrow?
What's the deal over there?
Driver recruitment.
Driver recruitment?
Recently, they've been recruiting drivers from all over.
The pool of potentials is ever shrinking. They must have run out of candidates in the military.
What do you mean by potentials? I'm not sure I follow.
Just see for yourself.
Don't
bro, it's too dangerous. What will we do if something happens to you? Who will look after us? Please?
I know it's dangerous, but if I can become a driver...
Out of the way, pipsqueak! Go! All right, come on, Blade Boyo. Show me what you got.
What's her name? Cornycogs.
Yeah, he's done for.
Indeed.
Oh, all bark and no bite. What a shame.
Oh, what just happened? All that blood.
Couldn't I handle the core crystal's power.
That's what happens when someone unqualified touches a core crystal. Truly lamentable.
Wait, you need a qualification to be a driver. Perhaps aptitude would be a better word. Aptitude?
Narr! Is there nobody else here ready to test their strength for the glory of the Empire? Oh, how about you? What say you? Step forward, sir, with bold heart!
Don't
he's gonna lose his arm.
Worry. Your big bro's gonna be a driver.
The kid is gonna do it.
Don't do it! There's your aptitude.
So I got another character.
The core crystal turned into a weapon.
That is how blades are born.
Watch, we're gonna do this.
But when I touch Pyra's...
She's a special case. Pyra's the Aegis, remember? So the usual rules don't apply.
Share?
Our business with sharing her life force. It's not exactly normal.
Wait, what does the Aegis even mean? Jin and Malos, they called her that too.
Dunno. All I know is that it's some kind of legendary blade. Why don't you just ask her yourself? Let's go. No point sticking around for the enrollment.
That was my ear. Stuff. Do 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 do. I have a stupid Smash Brothers song stuck in my head. Okay, pretty centered. I don't care. Thank you.
Excuse me, people. I'm trying to get over there. I don't want any. I don't want any of this. I just want. Okay, I can't go that way then. Fine, whatever. There's Mahdi. Is that a Mahdi Python? Most impressive. Take the back route. Is this the back route? I don't know. Oh, we'll go here. There's probably all like. So maybe I need to buy all that stuff. I'm also not used to the control. I'm completely not used to any of these controls. I'm just gonna eat all of this because it's like seems like it's good. So I can get over there somehow. I guess this is the way it's supposed to go.
With core crystals, touching them to create blades. It's pretty amazing when you think about it.
We blades start out formless, anchored to the world only by our core crystal. Only the touch of a potential can imbue us with form and being, and it is by those forms we come to be known.
So you see, my boy, in some ways it is only the fated touch of a driver that allows the blades to exist at all.
Wow! Why does it happen that way, though?
Now, that is something no one knows. It's just how it's always been.
Blades come in all shapes and sizes. Some human-shaped, some not.
Some people say the shape depends on the kind of person the driver is. The resonance between blade and driver is a mysterious thing.
Pyra, she was crying when I met her. Was she brought to life by someone once? Just like a normal blade? What is the Aegis, really?
Halt! Nobody move!
Oh dear. Looks like Imperial troops.
Great.
Hey, what's going on?
That fugitive in your company is an enemy of the state, a member of Torna.
Neil? A member of Torna?
It's her, all right. Gormati Driver, White Beast Form Blade. She looks exactly like the wanted poster.
What wanted poster?
See for yourself.
Wow, it really does.
Oi, watch it.
I mean, no way. This doesn't look anything like. Wait, we've got no time for this. Who cares if it looks just like her?
Now, as for you, you look like a driver too. Registration number?
539?
Knock it off, you fool. All new drivers must register with Indol.
That's a really hoppy beer.
Number means you must be an illegal, unregistered driver.
No, you don't get it.
You're coming with me. We'll see what the console has to say about this.
Don't you have to be like 16 to be a driver? Yes. He sure. He probably has a permit.
Get ready to run.
We're not leaving without you.
This is our problem, not yours.
I'm pretty sure he wants to arrest all of us. So this is my problem too.
Sheesh, you're a stubborn one, ain't you?
Yeah.
Gramps says the same thing.
Okay, we go on three. We'll go left, you go right.
I can probably put Samus there somewhere.
Skip the word. Okay, let's do this.
You're going to resist? Seriously?
One, two.
All right, then. We've got them outnumbered. Move in and take them down.
Three.
Okay, time to take you down.
Cancel text. You guys are depressing with it. What are you saying, dude?
Be him! Pop Squeak!
She did.
Pop Squeak! Be him!
Yeah.
Be him!
We have to save them!
Ha. Be him!
Do you need a rest?
Pop Squeak!
Nah. Nia, keep it together!
Be him!
Thanks, Rex.
Sure?
Be
for
him!
Sure.
Pop Squeak!
Jaguar Flash!
Be him!
Make haste and retreat!
Go too tight. I can't believe she died.
They're so strong. Such strength from a measly two fighters. Their drivers are right.
Rex, no!
You got it. A wall made of fire.
Such a commotion.
Oh, can she be in my team?
Lady, Bridget.
Bridget? Is she a blade? Where's her driver?
My driver is otherwise engaged at the set. I am here alone.
No driver?
Lady Bridget is the jewel of Morrison, the strongest blade in the Empire. Even alone,
I'm trying to figure out what I was looking for.
Lady Bridget, These miscreants are terrorists working for Thorne. Please lend me your power to bring them to justice.
That emerald core crystal. Could it really be true? Well done. Captain Carver, you are not to kill them. Take these ones in alive.
It's a very strategic dress style. Very functional in a fight.
Put your best foot forward, Rex.
Just watch this.
You're done! Focusing on target.
Jaguar flash.
You're done.
Make haste and retreat.
Sure. For sure.
I gotta switch targets.
You're done.
Watch out.
Focusing on target.
I owe you one. Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
You're done. Exactly.
Hey,
focusing on target.
Try some advice.
You're done.
Come on. Raging tiger.
Oops.
Hey, you don't stand a chance against us now.
I want to take out the little guy, but I don't know how to change targets.
Rush down.
Why not?
Young Dark.
Eagle Eye.
Oh, sure.
Ha. Young Dark.
Flash.
Let us make use of it now.
Anchor shot. Young
Dark.
Eagle Eye. Hey.
Why not? Oh, we did things.
Must be more careful.
Healing Halo.
Rest a while.
You're done.
Light Soul going down. Let's go.
Gotcha.
Let's go. Cut you up.
Spinning it. Everyone
will
hit it.
No. Drink.
You're done.
Flame.
Much obliged.
Aqua wave.
You're
watch
done.
Your speed, Bob.
Yes, oh,
sure,
we did it.
Anchor shot.
Jack,
you're
we're
done.
Gonna need a lot of luck for
make outside. Haste and retreat.
Sure. For sure.
You're done.
Yeah. Halo. Heat haste.
You're done.
Oh,
double spinning.
Oh, we did it.
Why is he healing?
You're done.
He's
done.
We have to save them.
Why
I'm
he
stuck
up?
Here.
Why he up?
I'll bash you up proper next time, I swear.
Be wary not to push yourself too hard.
R Y, so I have to press R. So this is, okay, let's try this again. So it's so weird that targets are. Right, oh, I guess I should battle more. You're dead, I kill you. It makes it stronger. This bear is really hoppy.
What? She repelled our attack.
She's so strong.
And this is without a driver.
Stop yammering. Just get it.
When you can't draw ether from the atmosphere.
Even blades have weaknesses. This is one such weakness. Without the flow of ether, blades are quite useless.
Nia, draw mark!
Get out of here, Rex! Save yourself!
I'm not gonna do that.
It's like astral chain.
Just leave you here.
You've got your own mission, just move it!
Yeah, but...
No bets, go!
Rex, we must withdraw for now. It's our only chance.
But
you won't escape.
Rex! Damn it!
Water!
despite all this water. So, the legends of the ages were...
Why are your eyes closed? Open your eyes, lady. I don't know what that was.
Thanks. You saved us. But I gotta ask, why?
No reason.
No reason?
Sorry, that not true. Truth is, Tora not like those big bully soldiers. Was thinking to test out shiny new boom biter on big bullies. That's when Tora see friends running from them. Boombiter missed and hit water pipe, but results not so bad, hey?
Oh, so you shot the pipe?
That right.
And you're Tora. I'm Rex, and this is Pyra.
It's so lovely to meet you.
Good to meeting.
Huh?
Actually, Tora have other reason for save you.
Which is?
Don't worry, explain everything when get to House of Tora. This way!
Oh, she gone. I lost my healing buddy who died. Can I do anything? What do I have? 398. I might as well just wait. I kind of need him to have aggro though.
There is still much to learn.
Well, that's gonna be good when, like, when they get all powered up. Pickle!
The boy and his blade, who seemed to be working with them, got away. But we apprehended the girl from the wanted poster, along with her blade. The town is once again safe, or...
See, Podrick, do you remember what my orders were?
No.
Sir?
I told you to capture the blade with the Emerald Core Crystal, did I not? Do you recall me ever telling you to capture some little girl with barely a bounty on her head?
But, sir, she's a member of Tarnas.
I'll say it slowly for
nice
you, just so we're clear. Get the blade with the emerald.
Consul Dougal, sir.
What?
I'm not exactly sure what color emerald is supposed to be.
Me strength! It's green, you idiot! Emerald is green! Like this! Green! Get it, ya clod?
Oh, green! I get it now! So, emeralds are green.
You dunderhead! How many blades do you see with green core crystals? It's patently obvious! How do you mix that blade up with some worthless cat monster?
You dunderhead!
Actually, sir, technically, I believe that's it.
tiger rather than a...
Silence!
Consul!
What is it? Haven't you heard of knocking?
My apologies, sir. It's just that Lady Morag has...
What?
Special Inquisitor Morag has just arrived from the motherland.
Already?
Her ship has just docked.
This cannot Sorry. Be happening!
There you go. You dunderhead.
You live down here?
This just back door. Front entrance over there.
Makes sense. Whoa! Is that the cloud sea down there? We're so high up.
We ain't low.
Nice view, eh? Tora likes to just sit and watch cloud sea sometimes.
You have a wonderful home.
Anyway, Rex.
Rex?
Rex. Tora, explain other reason I help you. You see... Tora always wanted to make driver friends.
Ah, interested in drivers, are you?
But of course. Tora think it amazing how Driver and Blade join spirits together to make big power. Tora really want to be sidekick of Rex.
You know my name is just Rex, right? One Rex, not two.
What is point?
Well, nothing, I guess. It just sounds a bit... different from what I'm used to.
Double name just show Tora's respect. Respect for great driver. Rex should be proud.
I'm not sure I've earned all that yet. Oh, all right. You can call me Rex if it makes you happy. But instead of all this sidekick stuff, can't we just be friends?
What's a friend?
Tora will be friend of Rex?
A funny little guy. Hey, Tora, do you know much about this town?
Huh?
You wouldn't happen to know where the army takes prisoners, would you?
Rex, you're not planning to...
We have to save Nier and Dromar.
I thought you'd say that.
Oh, you talk about Driver and Blade who were with Rex before Tora's daring rescue.
Yeah.
Meh. Tora would have to ask around town for info like that. Before we do anything,
so,
time for food!
Does it use its ears like its hands?
Need food to help Rex.
I'm a little peckish too.
Can't we eat later? I want to find Nier and Dromok as soon as possible.
Stomach of Rex tell different story.
I can't help it, can I?
If it's all right with everyone, I could cook something.
Pyra? I didn't know you could cook.
Her name is Pyra. She's fire.
Well, as long as fire is involved, I can do almost anything. Fry, steam, grill, you name it.
Whoa!
If you want ice cream, though, you might have to find someone else.
Well, you can't have everything.
I might play Breath of the Wild too at some point. Get in the kitchen. Wait, she just belongs in the kitchen. You need to get out. This is, I belong in the kitchen. Huh.
I just thought of a great menu idea. Look forward to that later.
Oh man, this is delicious.
This is delicious.
Oh, yum, yummy. So super very tasty.
Simply exquisite. I haven't eaten this well in 120 years.
Glad you liked it. It seems like I did okay. I was worried I'd have gotten a little rusty over the years.
It didn't taste rusty at all.
But Tora is curious. Pyra is fire-using blade, yes? When Tora broke that water pipe, Pyra could still make fire.
Come to think of it, you're right. That Bridget, the Imperial Blade, she used fire abilities just like Pyra, but the water seemed to douse much of her strength.
So, what are you saying?
This world full of elemental energy called ether, yes? Ether comes in forms like fire, water, and wind. While battling, drivers and blades both draw power from ether. But fire not good with water. Other blade woman got splooshy with water, so fire power's all damp.
But Pyra and I were able to use our powers with no problem.
Indeed. They were unaffected.
Why?
Well, my powers don't come from fire.
Meh-meh? If power's not fire, why look like flames?
That may be a little complicated to explain.
Go on, then. Tora like complicated things a lot.
Knock it off, Tora. Can't you see you're making her uncomfortable?
Eh.
Everyone has things they'd rather not talk about. Right?
I'm sorry. I'm sure I'll be able to tell you about it soon enough.
Don't worry about it. Right now, we need to think about how to rescue Nia.
First, we go around town and find all information we can.
Yes, I dare say that we're all wanted criminals by this point. Pyra sticks out like a sore thumb.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry, friends. Tora has an idea.
Special Inquisitor Morag! To what do we owe this extreme pleasure? Had we but heard of your grace's visit, we could have prepared a suitable...
I don't stand on ceremony, Consul. I'd rather you just did your job.
Your grace? Someone of your standing There's deserves to be treated as
a lot
such.
Of talking.
You are His Majesty's
I don't think I can skip this cutscenes either.
Please permit us to lay on a meal befitting your grace. Until then, we would be honored if...
You made impressive time. I wasn't expecting you until tomorrow.
This is the most functional outfit for fighting I've ever seen in my life.
Then there is no time to waste. But I fear the passage has taken its toll on our engines.
The Aegis? How do you...
Is there a problem, Dougal?
Not at all, Your Grace.
Not at all, Your Grace.
Good. Now, you've captured a driver from Torna. I am going to speak with her.
What?
I gotta go take a picture of this.
Dougal, I don't remember asking for your opinion.
Yes, Your Grace. I'll take you to her right away.
If I wanted your advice, I'd beat it out of it.
So, you are the Torna ruffian. I must say you look a little different from your poster.
A little different.
Whoever drew that should be the one in jail.
Yes, I would be angry too.
You can drop the friendly act.
You won't name your friends?
My friends? I'm not so sure I'd call those trigger-happy toner goons friends.
She's covering.
I see. I think we have our wires crossed here. I am not talking about Torna.
Huh? You're not?
No, I was referring to your more recent traveling companions. The driver boy and his blade.
Rex and Pyra.
Well, that was easy.
Damn it!
This looks like it could actually work.
Good idea, Tora.
Right, let's look for friends of Rex.
Yes. I totally care about what just happened. Or I kind of knew what was going to happen.
Come out.
Give me that wood. I want some wood. Oh. What's that? Oh. Wood. I like how the war balloons are so big, everyone can read them. Is it another empire? Because I want to go see this execution. I don't even know what it is about. What's an execution? All right, let's go. Run up here.
Treasure acquired. You're all mine.
So I can't blow stuff up? It's Twaina. Is that Shania? Looks like I go to the second floor. Wait, is she incognito or something? I know about unique monsters. Seriously, I know what. I know how unique monsters work. I played an RJRPG before. Great. Thank you so much.
And arrived.
Give me Cosmos. So bright. So white. Great, it's a horny cowboy. May make excursion engage, please. Okay, it's tutorial stuff. That guy kind of like look at the, he kind of sucks.
Treasure acquired.
Oh no, wait, what's her attack? Okay, so I guess that increased her thing automatically, or whatever.
Okay, time to take you down.
I guess I shouldn't pick a fight with people like that around. Maybe he's too strong. He's level 8.
We'll get him yet.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Oh, I see. Thanks. Let's try not to get killed by giant monkeys or T-Rexes anymore. No.
It's a new day, everyone!
Good morning! Rise and shine!
Treasure acquired.
Okay, let's run over here. I don't like that other blade. I guess I almost fell in a cliff.
Come out, come out.
Wood. Yay, hooray, I'm here.
Nia and Dromark executed. It doesn't bear thinking about.
But getting aboard that warship will be no mean feat. We're going to need an ironclad plan.
Army port is under heavy guard.
I guess we'll just have to mount a full-on attack.
No, Rex, we can't put everyone in danger.
Right, sorry.
Wait, everyone?
There. This is one of the Grand Arbor's routes, right? If this map is correct, it goes all the way from the quay to the hull of the warship. And here, it looks like some kind of cargo entrance. Could we sneak on that way?
Oh, right. No one will spot us if we sneak in from below.
Security light around this entrance. At night, not even workers here.
Looks like this is our only option.
Then it's a plan. Tora?
Tora, have something to show you.
What's this then?
Nobody ever see this before. Secret of Tora. An artificial blade.
An artificial blade?
I can't believe it.
Tora have always wanted to be driver of blade. But Tora... Tora has no potential to awaken Core Crystal.
How could you know that? Surely you just have to try and... Oh, you did, didn't you?
Yes, 1 year ago, Tora applied to drive a recruitment man.
Oh, dearie me.
Oh, Tora, you mean you...
It was bad. Tora had nosebleed for 3 days.
Just a nosebleed?
What you mean, just? People die from loss of blood, you know?
Yeah, but from a nosebleed.
From a nosebleed.
Anyway, moving on.
For a near-death experience, you're awfully casual about this.
Anyway, back to Tora's blade. When complete, even no potential Tora can be a driver.
This is simply incredible. You built this blade from scratch, Tora?
It was started by Grampypon and Dadapon. But Grampypon die, and Tora still not know where Dadapon go to.
Oh.
So Tora will finish blade myself and become a driver like always wanted. Then Dadapon hear about Tora's success and come back home, yes?
Oh, Tora.
By the by, Tora, this blade, as far as I can see, it looks complete. What is there left to do?
All Tora have left to do is buy missing parts. But Tora have no money at all.
Oh,
imagine
really?
That.
Really?
Nothing. At all.
Not even one gold.
So you're asking for a loan?
Not loan. closer to generous donation.
Yeah.
Just like a Nopon. Always shrewd when it comes to gold.
But if Tora completes artificial blade, combat capabilities will be big help on mission.
Well, yeah. If it works, you may have a point. So, how much exactly do you need?
Oh, no more than 60,000 gold.
60,000? Do you want a kidney as well?
Calm down, Rex. I think we owe Tora our help. If it's just money he needs, I may be able to assist.
Assist? How exactly?
Nothing illegal, I hope.
Don't even joke, Gramps.
This is a natural crystal. It should fetch around 60,000.
No way. We can't let you sell that.
But...
No, it wouldn't be right. That's it. I'm paying for the parts myself.
Very admirable.
Mama! Rex is too generous!
This blade of yours had better be seriously useful, though, Tora.
Leave that to Tora!
Well then, let's go, I guess.
Yippee!
As in like 90,000.
Will they really be okay?
I suppose they'll have to be.
What have we here?
The Roni Simulator now. Okay, so I have plenty of quests now. We gotta go fish. Oh jeez. So we gotta go get parts. Wrong button. giant monkey.
Come out, come out.
The monkey was big and scary.
This can't be good. Look out, everyone.
Let's run.
What have we here? And hit. Okay, time to take you down. Yeah. Ha. Rush anchor shot. Ha. 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 Let's go.
Said it best.
Done. I just died. I didn't kill me. Oh, whatever. I guess I can't find a level 8 yet.
It's fine. So. We'll get him yet.
Don't push yourself. We lost the upper
hand. That wasn't good.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's okay.
Much obliged.
Our emotions are in tune,
ow.
Rex.
I like your attitude.
Why are they taking so much damage away?
Yeah. Anchor shot. Ha.
Ha. Rex, do you need a rest?
Nah,
yeah,
I can
let's
keep
get
going.
Let's get out of here.
Why not?
Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
My thoughts exactly.
I'm dead.
The juice.
I don't understand why I'm dying, but whatever. I'm like level 8.
It's
and
fine.
Level 9,
we'll get
and they're kicking my ass.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Maybe I need to go level up. Because I'm being annihilated by level 8s and level 9s. Squeaked at me. Keep going. I don't understand why she has a dress on now. I wanted to look at the map. Let's see how long it takes me to die. Why do I have this dude out?
Up.
That's a dead end. That's also like a place to die. These are all like people who are way too strong for me.
It's hard for blood. Stay on your guard.
If they hit me, I'm dead.
Ow!
Just keep running. Just keep running.
and arrived.
All in one piece.
Yeah. Maybe the uneasy other
must have sensed our skill. Ow! Ha! Ow! Yeah! Anchor shot!
Rush down!
Why not? Ha! Why not? Yeah! Ow! Sword bash! Double spinning
air! Our emotions are in tune, Rex!
I like your attitude. Give us a hand.
Oh, I am one.
Grand slam!
Don't do any more.
Barrel up the... Nah, I can keep going. Yeah,
let's
hit
do
it.
This.
No!
Don't do anything rash.
Nah, I can keep going. Why not? Yeah! Yeah!
We work well together.
Ha! I like Pyro.
Don't mind if I do.
Anchor shot. Ha! Hit it. No!
Flame?
Why not?
Nova!
Seagrams? I'm getting better. Why not?
Oh my gosh. Everyone is like super strong here.
So, shall we?
How is it like the death level? Thanks. Okay, I'm gonna go switch to Hyrule Warriors. I don't understand why like level 8s are killing me, but whatever, maybe I just need to like level up some more. Okay. But I'll be right back. I gotta pee, and I'm gonna switch to Hyrule Warriors. I'll do some grinding to get some more stuff.
Hyrule Warriors.
I'm back, just like I said I would be back. I'm gonna play a little bit of this. Guy to Link. Link's the boy. Link's my boy. That's my dog. That's my dog. Onward.
With the discovery of the knight who seals.
We got 2 hours left. 2 hours to Mandalorian time.
Don't. No matter how much she devoted herself to training and research, doubts plagued her. To clear her mind, Princess Zelda joined on a mission to investigate some unusual relics. Alas, their expedition bore no fruit, and they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
Awaken my inner power.
Do. It's like, it's the owl from Clash of Titans. I mean, no offer to you. Oops, I dodged. Hey, you should have a bomb. It is kind of loud now. Excuse me. Ouch. How dare he? Dead dude. You're gonna be dead, dude. You gotta love how Link is just completely, awesome in this game. No worries, jump. So much better when he has, like, more gauges. Everyone together. Everyone stick together. Didn't even bend the fender.
What?
dead. I clipped your wings. I don't need any of your like juice. I have all the pimp juice I need. They kill him with one shot? Jeez. I like to ride my I like to ride my shield as a skateboard. Life, here, have a bomb. Do the bomb, bro. know who's laughing, but was that Ling or was that somebody else? Wow, you're dead. Victory.
You get the Master Koga seal of approval.
Looking pretty good, huh?
Stop aiming higher.
I've done it.
I could get used to this.
regurgitating. Exquisite.
Exquisite.
Mm-hmm.
cannot help us. One cannot help but smile. Split like so.
Yeah, kill you, Link.
It will be my honor. This looks quite satisfying. What a treat.
Yeah, I'm not talking very much. Because I'm getting sleepy, probably. And I might need more food.
Goodbye.
are about to be dead. Boom. Wow, that's just like so insane. Bum 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 bum. Alright, let's see. She's pretty insane, man. I got some new gear. I have started Breath of the Wild. I got to the part where I beat the prequel. I've been to the town where you meet Impa, like old lady Impa, and now I have to go to another town. So I've played it. I played maybe like a couple hours of it, but this is a prequel to it, apparently. So give me the rundown. And I'm trying to get this little robot guy. That's what I'm trying to do right now, and I need raw meat. Thank you. I don't see raw meat. It's happens before all of that stuff.
Show us what you're made of.
Hey guys, I look like a dork. Go back to basic old Link. So we are. I beat it. Like the last fight is really really good. And now I'm doing this as I'm trying to get like unlock some of the characters' movement
this
speed.
Quite satisfying.
What do I want? Damage. One damage plus 10.
What a treat.
So yeah, I was gonna. I want to get like the little robot dude, a good little tiny guardian. I don't think he's all that good, but still. I was playing, Xeno. It's like what Xeno? It's not Saga. Xeno Saga was something different. It's Xenoblade Chronicles 2, and I like that, but it is very anime, and there's a lot of talking parts in it. So, if you're trying to stay up to watch Mandalorian, you're just like, dude, like, I just want to go fight. And I lose sometimes in that. In fact, I got attacked by a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I didn't get attacked by the Tyrannosaurus Rex. I was going to take a picture of the Tyrannosaurus Rex. And some big, like, buffalo with horns killed me from behind. And then, a giant monkey kept attacking me. So, I kept getting killed by a giant monkey that's over-leveled. The thing about the Xenoblade is it feels... I got the second one because the combat is supposed to be better. The first one is supposed to be really good, but like I was like, if the combat isn't great, I'm not going to really be that interested. And like, yeah, it's very anime and very tropey, but you go into this... You go out there, you can go explore, you can run around, and it does feel like very final, old school Final Fantasy. So I'm enjoying it, but there's a lot of freaking talking in it, and I don't think you can even like advance the dialogue. You just sit there.
Right.
As far as that goes, it's like the talking isn't nearly as bad as God Eater 3. God Eater 3 is a good game. It's like Monster Hunter Lite, but the major issue with that game is there's just so much talking in it. But yeah, I didn't know who Impa was. She looks like, I guess, her granddaughter, but like, she has a gigantic head in Breath of the Wild. And I was like, oh, that's a character I play as the most? Alright, whatever. Cool, I guess. Because this takes place 100 years in the past. Yeah, I don't have any idea who these characters are. I just know Link and Zelda, and that's it. But I was playing the King earlier. I like the King. I like Hermit King. I'm really one of those people who like I like Breath of the Wild, but man, the weapons breaking really annoys the hell out of me. And I don't want to use my the good weapons I have on just like random people. But I think once you get the Master Sword, it breaks, but it doesn't break, like, as bad as the other ones, is what I read. Because once you get the Master Sword in this game, you're like, why would I ever use anything else? But it is a lot like Dynasty Warriors, but it's much different because Dynasty Warriors, the battles are very scripted and played out, but like, and you can play split screen with somebody, which is good, but they're very played out, and you there's like certain things you have to do. Yeah, I mean, I just don't want to lose a weapon. And once I get the Master Sword, then there's no point in, like, you have that main backup. But I think they do that so you understand how powerful the Master Sword is. That's the dude I'm trying to unlock. See, this is, like, where you meet her. But I'm fighting, like, something that's supposed to be a lot harder. It's my Nintendo Switch. I know, I have fallen off many a cliff in that game. And I was running around and I couldn't figure out what to do. And then, I figured out that I needed to cook like spicy food to keep me hot. And so I could go run around in the ice. That was like the annoying part. It didn't tell you, you just have to figure it out. Yeah, I just...
A tower?
It's like, go get them repaired, just don't lose them forever. But I think I have a sword, and then I have a great sword, and then I have like some other stuff. But I usually just like pick up the arms of broken skeletons and use them as weapons. Where's Link? I don't have Link, I guess. I guess he shows up later. She gets symbols. See, she summons symbols. And then she has like more powerful attacks and stuff. Like, the more symbols she has, the more like little clones she has. It makes her really super powerful. Like, way too powerful. And then she does a Monster Hunter finish.
Yeah.
Just put a bunch of barrels in her and explode them. Yeah, I'm just waiting for the last Mandalorian to come out. I'm on vacation, so I was trying to work remotely today, and I had to go into work because my internet was fine. It was the problem with the work computer. The internet at my work is horrible. Yeah, like that's a meme now. It's like there's all these characters that run like ninjas. They have to run with their hands behind them. Which makes no sense, because if you ever played any of the Dynasty, the Samurai Warriors games, you have Hanzo, Atari Hanzo, and he runs like a ninja. And, they have a game with all the Dynasty Warriors, all the Samurai Warriors, and all the different characters from different games, and then they have a bunch of cameos, and Orochi Warriors. So you have, like, all these different characters, like Lu Bu, and Sonata, and like all these other characters, and then you have the ninjas, and like, yeah, he doesn't run like a little anime ninja. He actually has like a sight thing, and he throws it out, and he runs like a ninja. So, but the pirate dude is the one that the Chinese pirate guy is the one that like plays most like a ninja. So. They made Hanzo more like in the shadows and disappear and stuff, but he's not nearly as fun because he had this little chain thing that he would swing around and it was very artistic, and they kind of took that away. But my favorite guy in that game is Orochi Warriors 4. 3 is really good, but of one guy, he's this dude who goes around with a boat, and he takes his boat and he hits people with his boat and smashes people in the face of his boat. And all of a sudden, he finds water, and then he surfs on his boat and runs through. It's hilarious. So, I've seen some of it. I have a Dragon Ball game that I'm trying to play to understand the lore. I bought the fighting game, but I'm actually have like the one that's supposed to do a really good like abbreviated version of what actually happens in the series. It's like, okay, that's cool, but again, I haven't played it because I have like so many other games. And then girlfriend buys me a Switch, so yeah, she is. If you put her next to Hanzo, Hanzo would win. Hanzo would win, and Orochi Warriors. From Orochi Warriors 3 is the best Hanzo. I think Samurai Warriors 4 here is really good, but I end up playing the brother of the main character. But like some of, like the thing of like everything is they change a little bit. Sometimes they aren't that good. The character I always played with, like the blonde barbarian woman. I forgot to say her name, but she's a blonde barbarian woman, and but that was the character I always played. And she's really good in the new one. She like blows fire and like drinks out of goblet and spits fire on people. I'm like, finally, you know, my main character like is done well. And then the other dude is a dude with like a sword that it's Shushu, and throws the sword around and just like rips into people, and then like one dude like jumps on people and slides. It's hilarious. They have a lot of fun with those games. I don't know if you see that at a discount, it's really good. The expansions are good, but there's a lot of content in it. Which this has a lot of content. It's like 30 hours before I beat it. Yeah, and if I had my symbols all like powered up and stuff, they would have more barrels. I call it the Monster Hunter special, because that's exactly what you do in Monster Hunter. You all stack your barrels and then you like hit them and explode them. So, which I'm thinking if I should get the Monster Hunter generations on here eventually. We'll see. We're celebrating Christmas like this Saturday because my parents are coming down and Naveena's gonna be here, and we're just going to like do it then because she's not used to a big Christmas. And I'm like, well, if everyone's here, let's just have it, you know. So, and we can't really do very much. But yeah, I might make you a mod because you come on here and you come in here a lot. And if there is like something, like earlier I had a bot come in here, so if that ever happens, I want you to kind of have understanding that you can do something when I'm not paying attention. But yeah, I mean, I might make you a mod because you just visit someone on Twitch. Finally ready. It's just, it'll get better. I mean, like, one thing we want to do is, Naveena and I want to go up to, like, Colorado. She used to live in Colorado. And we would go up there and eventually go to, like, the Ren Fair there. But, like, where do we stay? How it's all this... The problem with Facebook is that's like more people will go and watch it, but they watch it after the fact, or they go and like chime in or something. Like my brother got on today and he just said, hey, but I think there's a little delay in Facebook, and I don't know. I have more like followers and stuff on Facebook, but I also realize that the people who are gonna go and follow you on Twitch like already have followed you on Twitch. And I was just like talking to some random dude in someone else's chat, and just was like, yeah, you know, and I have to like, we all want followers and stuff, but the way to do it is to be like, look, you know, if I have a connection, and, like, I have a good conversation, that's all I'm really looking for. That's all I can do now, because I can't go out and meet anyone. And, you know, I just follow them, and usually people follow you back, but, you know. It's fine, I mean... Twitch is better as far as, like, I guess the technology, but the picture stuff, and Facebook is trying to catch up, but Facebook is, like, a lot of people who are my friends have Facebook, so, you know, just easier for them, but again, like, I have to figure out, remember why I'm doing this. I'm doing it because I like doing it, you know, and if people are interested in video game, I could be like, here, like, watch this. This is the video game that I'm playing. And I think I have become a Switch fanboy. I don't know, I have Twitter, but, like, I sometimes it can be a troll on Twitter, and especially, like, fake wrestling, but my biggest issue is, yeah, like, how are you gonna meet people? And then the idea is like, yeah, I have people follow me, and if it ever becomes something that's viable, that's fine. But it takes time. It takes time to build an audience, and you know, and like for the longest time, it just me being in front of a camera was really, really hard. I just did not feel comfortable in front of a camera, and like I just was sitting there being quiet. Then, like, my girlfriend who lived in Colorado at the time when I was in Texas would sit there and watch me play video games because she thinks I'm hilarious. So, she's not the only one. So, I know a lot of people don't know about Twitch. My mom does. My mom, like, follows me on here. So, the problem was, like, now I have it all set up so I can read chat, and I don't like to ignore it, but there's been times where I miss it. But when you're playing, like, a boss battle, you're not going to always pay attention. I just think, like, when I go in there and, like, I get ignored, if there's a lot of people, I know how I feel. So I try to make sure that I respond. Because if you respond, then that's, like, you can have a conversation. But, again, it's just... at first, I didn't... Like, I would have... When I was just streaming through my PlayStation 4 and my Xbox, you can't see any of that. You just have to have your phone going, and sometimes there's a problem with it. So, but I have it all set up. I have my own setup in here now, so I don't know if you can see, like, in my background. I don't know if you can see my my Christmas tree topper. Do I even have this? I don't even know if I have, like, extreme close-up anymore. Here it is. See, look. There's a... back in the background, there's a Deadpool. Okay, there's... Yeah, he's back in the back over there. I try, you know, it's hard to, sometimes you miss people and you're like, well, I feel bad, but what are you going to do?
You did well.
No more, I don't want any more. I saw a raw prime rib. I have 11 to 50. So this is a Volton trout and a raw prime rib. I need 9 Volton trouts.
Hey!
know there's a fish store somewhere. The way I have it set up now though is I have it so I can see Facebook and Twitch at the same time, so that helps. We have prime ribs. Teen prime ribs.
Hi.
Thankfully, they're all marked. Finn Hyrule Castle. Which two are my main two? Oh, we got one more hour till Mandalorian, guys.
Your time.
It's hard being old. I don't need any of this stuff until... Oh, you can have the viewer count. I don't really want that. I don't want it! Hey, I can, I'm looking at something too. Hold on. I was looking at some of these widgets. the jar. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that stuff alone, because... Thank you for shooting me. I appreciate it.
Steal yourself!
Steal yourself! Link's just hanging out. He's just hanging out. I want you to move over here. There he is. I think he's dead. He's not. You're both gonna have some problems.
Yeah.
there. You're kind of dead.
I am ready. It's time. Where are the others?
Wow, I think I barely won that one. That was close. That was so close.
More where that came from.
So I got prime meat and I need to find trout. What is this? Aaron lightning is so long. I haven't done this. What is the recommended level? 27? Transform, transform, you can do it, transform. Okay, I should drink this beer. She should charge this stuff up like herself. Who sneezed? We're just gonna destroy everybody. Maybe I should have picked somebody who was like electric based, but whatever. Water based probably would have been better. Man, she's good. That's right. I'll kill you with my face.
I knew I could do it.
Just say, chat. You're also playing chess, like the online chess and stuff. One bonus heart. Link doesn't really need it, but this is over here. I just need fish. That was a mistake. Because now I have all these other things, like, well, whatever. Spear. I need some trophies. Those Liz Fathos trophies. Whoa, that's gonna take a lot of my stuff. What's this?
I wish to keep everyone safe.
Your prince won't let you down.
What a relief. Let us give it all we have, Link.
Oh, I think I saw that. I saw the other thing is
I wonder how.
The game I would like to get into eventually is that, like, Mario and the Mario 35 and the Tetris 99, but I played all these other games that I need to play first. Maybe it's something I can get my girlfriend into, but, like, yeah, that'd be fun for, like, a stream or, like, every once in a while, but, like, you can't do that, like, every day. It's just like I can't play like long-winded RPGs when I have other stuff to do. These feathery folk were blessed. But in like 45 minutes, my ass is gonna be gone because I'll be watching The Mandalorian. So the other thing I would think about getting into that would be cool would be, what is it, like auto chess? But I don't understand any of the characters. I don't play Dota. I don't play any of those games. Like, I would be kind of interested in Hearthstone, but it's just so complicated to start. But those games look interesting, but again, it's like, how much time do you have to, like, devote to that? And with me, I'm just like, I just want to sit here and play video games. And sometimes I have to shut off my brain. And, like, with this game, I can shut off my brain. There's times I just don't have to think, and I'm just going, like, kill a bunch of people, you know, beat up a bunch of birds. I guess I don't kill these people, I just fight them and stuff. Let's go over here. Yeah, with chess, I don't know if I was any good. I know how to play, but I'd probably lose. I just use Link over here. My Link is just so powerful. I'm so proud of him. I don't know. Did I write about this game? I don't think I have. I think I should write about this game. The only problem now is, like, the end game, it's very grindy, and you're like, but there's no point in the grindiness. Like, I'm earning supplies to get that little dude, and it's, I'd rather you just go through, like, you should have made some more missions so you can go unlock it. And, like, all your skills and stuff is through unlocks. But what I feel like is, like, once you have the Master Sword, why invest in anything else? Master Sword is just the best in the game. Oh, you should have a bomb, dude. Here, have a bomb. Matrix makes me too strong! Parlay. Step through the air, my dude. I'm just happy that there's no freaking like horses in this game. You run fast enough where you can get around the battlefield. You don't need a stupid horse. Where'd my Frosty Frost go? Yeah, that's how you win chess. Even I know that. I know how to, like... 3 minutes is a, like... 3 minutes is a lot of time. It's not a lot of time to, It's not a lot of time to figure out, what move to make, unless you really know the game. Among Us is on the Switch now too, I think. I don't know, I'm thinking about getting into Fall Guys, but again, I have to sit down and play that, and I have to, like, devote the stream to that, because this is what I'm going to play and I'm going to be really bad at it. Because there are people who play that game who are really, really, really good. But I think I would be better off if I did on the Switch. Get another beer. I've had one beer today. What? I never use this. Thank you for ending me. Appreciate it though. Stop it. He's dead. Die, you're dead, dude. Come on, Milfa, without the L. I think he's dead. I guess she can't. She doesn't understand how wind works. All these soldiers laying down the battlefield. Figures, man. Yeah, that took me forever to figure out. Thanks, I appreciate you shooting me in the face. They're probably about to get annihilated. So you need to come down here. Alright, dude. I'm really tired of your bullshit. Oh. Nice.
I cannot fail.
Water hurts, by the way. Did y'all know that? Did y'all know water hurts? They might not like water.
I cannot fail.
She's like a dragoon. A very fishy dragoon. Very watery and slimy dragoon. It's a void. It's a plane. It's a void. No, it's actually a bird. Likes you. You just travel with magic. Link is a cheap little punk, man.
Talkie.
Alright, I am going to, I'm going to prepare for this Mandalorian thing. So I'm probably gonna shut down the stream. As soon as it's unloading. So annoying, I have to grind so much.
Done, my friend.
I don't need a spear bonus. What I need to do is find out where this guy. This is what I'm going after now. So I got the seeds, got that. So I got three more of those. It doesn't need. Oh, let's see what dyes I have. Doublet. I don't. guess you can't dye it. That's annoying. Do you have any, like, cool helmets? There's a stupid hat. He has so many weapons. Worth it, man. Yeah, it comes out. Yeah, sorry, I've been distracted. It comes out like at 2 a.m., like Texas time. So it'll be coming out here pretty soon. I'm just doing item management right now, trying to make myself some money. was it that needed this guy? Oh, he doesn't have any. She needs a new thing. It's released 2 a.m. Central Time. So it's going to come out in like about 9 minutes. Sometimes a little late though. I should have gotten off, but alright, now I'm getting off. So I'll talk to you later, man. Thanks for coming in here and talking. I'm sure I'll see you around.